Heroes didn't deserve to die like that.
Okay, Philly. I can't take the suspense. What am I looking for?
Grog Head, Hiro. You know the head? Like the mascot? Very, very important.
I knew I shouldn't have asked. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Mierda. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Looks like those soldiers followed through on their threats. These things swallow the key. What does it open? Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles.
Something is not right.
Put that down. This won't end well. Good, good. Put that weapon away. Don't make me do unbelievable.
Huh? Got everything, Philly.
The crocodile head?
See, see, even the croc head.
I will love you until my dying day. Okay, come back to this here.
All this heat! Let them see if this Luis guy's okay! Let's go, chorizo! Let's go, chorizo! Fuck that shit. You must be Beatrice. Carajo. That's a lot of hungry crocodiles. Chorizo. Dale, chorizo. Chorizo. Chorizo, come back. Thank you. gracias, Oluas. Another day, another fucked up Yarmil story. I'll dump Billy's stuff on his work table. Billy!
Yeah, Hiro!
Got your stuff! Why is Daisy wearing an IED?
Sometimes we gotta hurt the ones we love, Hiro! After, she makes some napalm for us. But first,
I gotta fix her.
With a croquet?
Yeah. He fires off the Philly magic.
That's my Daisy!
True love.
Working on it! need ammo.
Keep those soldiers back. Wait the fuck back.
What's that?
Honey, get these idiots out of here. We need them to work.
I gotta get this truck out of here. You have to take care of this old Daisy. Don't let these dirty soldiers put their hands on her. Kiss Daisy goodbye from you.
Done. Daisy's...
No, stop. I want to remember my Daisy the way she was. She loved you. Only had good things to say.
Okay.
But she didn't die for nothing. She blessed us with gallons and gallons of her sweet, fiery sweat. And we're going to rain that sweat down on Jose and wash him out. If only Daisy had lived to see it.
I know. I'm sorry you lost her, Philly.
She's just a machine, Hero. Don't be weird.
Hey, look, it's Danny. How do we win?
Qué vuelta, Philly.
Hiro, I hear you and Chorizo are getting along these days. That's good. He always likes the dangerous types. But listen, you got important shit to do. Grab me a military plane, okay? Air bases are full of them. Oh, and a pitching machine too, like the ones at Baseball Diamonds.
Anything else on your grocery list, Philly? Can I grab you some cervezas, maybe?
I'm already drunk on inspiration.
I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
We just watch out for those anti-air guns when you're flying. Unless you want your ass shaved from underneath.
Afirmativo. Todo bien. ¡Got you, amiga!
Not to the outcasts, and not to baseball.
Go!
What's that?
Holy shit!
Abusan de los no conscientes, pero ustedes y los PNP pueden parar eso.
¡Repinga!
¡Ja!
our president, Anton Castillo.
Better not question the Philly magic. Hearing voices? Not good, Danny. Not good.
So, your name is Danny. You can call me Шесть. Приятно познакомиться.
Who are you? Why are you in Yara?
I was brought here for research. But they released something into Yara. Пожиратель. Your people call it El Devorador.
El Devorador, the Devourer. Is that what attacked the village?
Da. Come to bunker. Quickly, or it will kill again.
Need some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Thanks a lot.
See you there, gatito.
Off, Danny.
What is that?
Go get them. Huh?
Rapido.
Think I found the perfect plane. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar.
Thank you.
having a ride.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. It wasn't me.
This plane should work for Philly. Got to get it in the hangar. Bring this plane back to Philly's hangar. Thank you.
Good to see you, Danny.
Them.
Test my patience.
Should bring this plane back to Philly's hangar. I found the perfect plane. Just got to park it in Philly's hangar.
Beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
some intelligence on Jose. I think he's starting to crack.
So things are going to get crazier? Just what I need.
Just keep up the pressure.
I'm heading back to the Monteros farm now. See what I can do.
There's always something to do on a farm, Danny.
Nice try, Clara. But you're a city kid like me.
Danny, we need you back at camp.
What's going on?
We need to figure out next steps.
On it. See you soon, Espada.